missed me.
This is rubbish. Do you want to go for chess?
Yeah, all right.
Hey, I was watching that.
It's only rubbish.
It's my turn to be worried.
Can I help set up the pieces?
No, because you don't know where they go.
Ready?
Yeah, ready to win.
Not with the black pieces, you won't.
I beat you last time we played, right?
Yeah, but I've got a new battle plan. Battle plan.
I know. Be quiet.
So why don't you take that pawn with that bishop?
Because I'd lose my bishop, idiot.
Then you use that bishop to get that pawn.
What, lose my other one as well? Be quiet, I'm trying to think.
Sam, Will, time to go.
Yeah, it's my move. We'll finish when we get back.
Tom, don't touch any of the pieces.
Of course both bishops would be taken, but look at White's position. His king side would be wide open. His queen comes to h4, and his rook to g6.
Welcome back to the Presidium Hall here in Prague, where we're in the final stages of this World Championship.
This huge hall is filled to capacity for this deciding game in the first challenge match to have gone the full 25 games since Lasker defeated Steinitz in Vienna in 1894.
Korchnoi only needs a draw to retain the title, and his defence looks rock solid here. What do you think, Sergei?
The challenger's position is hopeless. Viktor Korchnoi will certainly be returning to Russia as the world champion.
But that just gives the piece away.
A hopeless move. In Russia, we call this Shakmarty Skarmarty Ulanov, a schoolboy's chess. Of course he will accept the gift. This is no threat. White simply withdraws his king, and Black has gained nothing for his precious bishop.
Not another sacrifice.
One moment. The challenger has some interesting possibilities. White must accept the sacrifice, and of course will have huge material advantage. But where is it? Here, his queen's rook, which has no chance of entering the game. On the other hand, Black's king's rook dominates the open e-file, and his queen controls the h-file. If he can maneuver the other rook to g6, all his heavy armor will be in the field. White's position has been blown apart by that brilliant double sacrifice. Here comes the second rook. I really cannot see how even the great Korchnoi can survive such an attack.
He's resigned! Korchnoi has resigned! And we have a new world champion! This young man has entered the record book to become the youngest ever chess champion of the world. Christian Ilyushinov, the president of the International Chess Federation, has come onto the platform to present the cup to the new champion. He'll be going back to England to a hero's welcome.
Are you still studying that position?
Yes, I think that could win.
You'll be world chess champion one day.
Yes, I'd like that.